Oh, here comes trouble.
But also, here comes one of the top young talents from NXT.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making her way to the ring, representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, Jacy, Jayne.
That's it.
Jayne is the multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of Jacy Jayne's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
Representing the Judgment Day from New York, the NXT UK champion, the surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Spinning sidewalk slam. Ooh. Knew what was coming there.
Oh man, just punishing. Oh, I know what's coming next. Here it is. Piper's pit. Bam. And oh, fiery lariat. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Gentlemen, you know I love it when Jacy Jayne runs her mouth, but tonight, I think she's really gonna need focus. A taunt in moderation is fine, but don't go overboard. Save most of the celebrating for the after party.
Good call, Corey, but don't mention the after party while Saxton's here.
He's not invited anyway.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
She's gotta reestablish herself back into the match now.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Jacy's in big jeopardy here.
What a barreling spear. Can that keep Jacy down?
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
That unraveled on Jayce. Boom, running FTO plant.
Nicely done.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Oh, oh man. Ooh.
Good golly, what a knee.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
The old forearm smash combo.
Nicely done.
Oh, clothesline.
That was vicious.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
Look out below.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and down with a choke slam. And now she's getting back into the ring. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, boy. That's a determined stare that's come across her face. That might just do it.
Gets inside the ring. Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
I am feeling a titanic shift going through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And Jacy is taking out a lot of offense now.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
One has to end in the ring.
suplex. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Held in a perilous position.
Spawn first into the post.
And Jacy is taking out a lot of offense now.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Heading back to the ring.
Rolling through with the spear.
She says, no
Uh-oh.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
She's sent flying into the corner, and Jayne reverses it.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, oh, and a suplex. Quick thinking pays off.
She's trying to create space. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Oh, look at this.
Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
And using the bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
She will wisely return to the ring now.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
She is queuing it up again.
What a rolling spear.
I think that finally closes the book.
Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Oh, with authority!
Wow! Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
Modified cloverleaf applied.
Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Rapid fire. What a combo. Bang. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Oh, that hurts. Into a military press.
Wow.
Walking
incredible
around the ring. Slam.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. relentlessly.
And Jacy is taking out a lot of offense now.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
The target's been acquired once more.
What a darling spear.
How much more can they endure?
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Driven down.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
She's trying one more time.
Impressive reversal there.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Steer clear of that.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
No.
Playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And the knee.
And Jacy is taking on a lot of offense now.
Shoot. Here comes another one.
What a burning spear.
That has got to be the one.
Two.
And that's all she wrote.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was one of those memorable tournament matches the WWE has had the pleasure to host in some time.
Here is your winner, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was his one...